Hello everybody, Stuntman Bob here, and if I'm right with the release date for the next season Operation Burnt Horizon, then you only have short time to buy the last seasonal weapon skins. With Operation Wind Bastion we got 3 different universal seasonal weapon skins. And of course they will stay forever in your inventory, but you have to buy them if you want them. Because with the new season they are gone. Same for the seasonal uniform bundles. With the release of the new season we will get the Burnt Horizon bundle, and this bundle is gone. So, if you want them, you better hurry up.